Yeah. Bro, I was muted this whole entire time. Well, sorry, and I am so sorry. I don't know what to say. I just feel embarrassed because I feel like people are gonna be like, bro, you're so stupid. Why you didn't you put your mic on? Like, I know that I shouldn't listen to them, but like, they still get, you still get reminded that they're there. Like, they make an impact on you. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, you can try to avoid them your whole life. Bruh. So close to the exit. Bro. So, this is my hardcore world. I just can't believe that I was muted for half the time. I could have been in an SMP. Well, that was, I know that it's only 30 minutes, but I have school tomorrow and I have to pack my bags to go somewhere for like 4 days, so I might not be recording for like 4 days, sorry. But I swear as soon as I get back, I will try my best to keep this hardcore series up. I swear if I have time, I will build the house or like start getting on it. After I get the house, I'm gonna start getting diamond and then try to find a village and then a nether portal. And after the nether portal, get blazes. No. Before we go to the nether, enchant my armor, my diamond armor, my diamond sword, get a good bow, get a sugar cane farm, and yeah. Alright, so somebody came in my room. Sorry about that. So, after that, I'm thinking just defeat the Ender Dragon. After the Ender Dragon, wither. And then, I'm saying beat the dragon at 25 through 50? Because, don't expect it to be like Filza. I ain't gonna do this in, like, 5 episodes. I ain't gonna buy to beat the dragon 5 episodes. When did he beat it? I forgot. I heard a documentary about it, so don't get mad. So, have a good night or good day, rather, where you're watching this.